This mecton is much more graceful than it looks. Wait, it's the Sqvip hole-up. The place is just filled with critters. Playtime is over. Stay away from that biohazard. You'll want to wash yourself off for a month. Once the volatilization from the nuclear waste evaporated, a volatile gas rose through the soil and infested structures, even Toxanol's own buildings. So, in a way, they caused their own death. Idea. Go knock the lid off that sludge truck. It'll fill the place up and you can get up to that entrance there. Life is a difficult game, no matter how you play it. Doesn't look like a happy critter. Keep your powder dry. Looks like the switches need to be turned to match so enough charge can flow through the conductors. Good. That's enough electric current to initiate the actuators and activate the framework. Think of all the things you can cut with this. Blade screaming, beware. What a wonderful day! Put that thing behind you. He says that's enough Sqvips to sustain the mech. That's the special weapon he made to store the Sqvips in the mechton. It will Gizmo's. Gizmo wants to help if he can. We'll be around when...